keeping up with our motto, let learning be a joy and teaching a pleasure. Here we are with the remote teaching and learning process to bridge the gap. Happy learning, students.
Hello, dear students. Let's start with the first chapter of mathematics for standard 4th, geometrical figures. Hey kids, can you notice that slide? We'll see the angles between the ground and the slide. If you see properly, the ladder makes an angle with the ground. Here is a picture of a tree. We see angles between the tree trunk and its branches. Now, this is an electric pole. There is an angle between the electric pole and the ground. Let's see the next. Here students, what is an angle? The figure formed by two rays meeting at a common end point is called as an angle. There are three types of angles: acute angle, right angle and obtuse angle. Let's see the definition for each. Here we have the chart of an angle with the diagrams. Types of an angles. First, acute angle. An angle between 0 and 90 degrees called as an acute angle. Right angle, exact 90 degree. And the third is an obtuse angle. An angle between 90 and 180 degrees is called as an obtuse angle. Students, be ready with your writing material to solve one practice worksheet. Here, we have one worksheet showing different types of angles. Let's solve. Students, observe it carefully. I hope you all have done with the answers. Please check your answers. We'll check our answers horizontally. Check the first row. Obtuse, right, obtuse, acute. Check the second row, right, acute. Now check the third row, acute, acute, obtuse and the last, acute angle. Let's learn the new geometrical figure in detail. A circle. A circle is a round shaped figure that has no corners, no edges. In this diagram, you can see the parts of a circle. In 4th standard, we are going to study only 4 parts of a circle. They are radius, circumference, diameter and a chord. Let's see the definition. Radius, the constant means same distance from its center is called the radius of the circle. Circumference, the perimeter of a circle is called its circumference. Diameter. A chord passing through the center of a circle is called the diameter. Chord. A line segment joining two points on a circle is called a chord. Let's do the revision, students. Observe the diagram carefully. 6 words are given to fill the blanks. First, AC is a diameter of the circle. OD is a radius of the circle and BC is a chord of the circle. Good students, keep learning.